In the last session, we have completed problem 35 on consumer price index number. In this session, we shall take a problem number 36. See first what the problem says. Compute the cost of living index number by using the following data. Commodity, weight, price of base and current year is given. First, we should decide which method is to be used. Should we go for aggregative expenditure or family budget method? In the problem, what is given? See neatly. Have they given the base year quantity Q naught? No. If base year quantity was given, like problem 35, aggregative expenditure method is used, but here weights are given. And when weights are given, since weights are given, family budget method is used to compute your consumer price index number. What the formula will be? Based on the weighted arithmetic mean, summation WP divided by summation W, we have copied the data as it is. Commodity, weight, P naught, P1. Now what you require is price relative and then WP. Let us first calculate the price relative, which is P1 upon P0, 250 upon 200 into 100, 125. 120 upon 80 into 100, 150. 50 upon 40 into 100, 125. 70 upon 50 into 100, 140. 100 upon 80 into 100. 125, once we get the price relative, multiply this P values with your weights. 10 into 125, 1250. 5 into 150, 750. 3 into 125, 375. 4 into 140, 560. 5 into 125, is 625 and get the total. The total of this comes to 3560. We want the total of weights also, 27. Once this is done, use it in the formula. Consumer price index number, summation WP, 3560 divide by 27. So the final answer, consumer price index number, when you divide, 131.85 is your answer. That's all. When family budget method is used, this is the way how we do it. So in this session, we have completed problem 36 on consumer price index number. In the next session, we shall take a problem number 37 on consumer price index number. Thank you.